James Rodriguez will be PFA Player of the Year. Discuss.
Listen, if he stays fit, there's a chance. I think the thing that worries me about Everton, I think they're two injuries away from dropping back into mediocrity again. So if James Rodriguez and, say, Alan get injured, they're in for a very long season again. And I think that's why they're still a little bit short in that regard. But if those guys can stay fit, then I think they're on the verge of something potentially special. You know, maybe winning some silverware, maybe knocking on the door of European places. And I think the way they've started has been very, very exciting. If you're an Everton fan, you must be absolutely buzzing at this moment in time.
Absolutely. James in particular, though, his link-up play with Richarlison, Calvert-Lewin, you look back and you go, oh, geez, something's seriously brewing here, which was really exciting. And he was also really stood up to the physicality of the Premier League because, of course, there was a bit of an odd moment, though, where he was punched.
Yeah, he has. And I think that, I mean, listen, I think he's used to a bit of argy-bargy, you know, growing up in Colombia, playing through the league there, coming over to Europe. He's a playmaker. You know, those guys are always targeted, whether he's playing in Spain or whether he's in France. The key, I think, for James Rodriguez is that he's playing with, you know, Ancelotti, Carlo Ancelotti again for the third time. And obviously, Carlo Ancelotti is a massive fan of his. He's given him freedom. And I think what James Rodriguez is doing is repaying that faith in him, that trust that he's his man, his main man. And it's great to see. It's great to see a player that, you know, produced so much at the World Cup on the world stage, and then kind of fizzled out and never really lived up to the expectation for one reason or another at Real Madrid. And even after that, going to Bayern Munich, Monaco, never really hit those heights. Now, it seems like, and okay, it's only two games in, but listen, he's going to play at Everton every week, isn't he? Unless it's a disaster, he's going to play every week. And that's what he needs. He needs to get back to playing every week, manager who believes in him, which he clearly has, and hopefully he can stay fit.